What's going on, everyone? Sub here, and welcome back to the Call of Duty Gun Game. I'm trying to think of what to say right now, but basically, the reason why I'm doing this is for two reasons. First off, to get gas and take names. Secondly, what the fuck are you lagging, piece of sh- Are you kidding me?! You fucking lag right into me just to do that?! Holy shit. Fucking wonder why I don't play this game. Alright, aside from that bullshit that just fucking occurred, what is happening here? Is someone behind me? Come on, get out, you're coming through this area! Fucking douchebags, I swear! Fuck you! I hate anyone that fucking knives! What?! Okay. What was I gonna say? It was gonna be something important. Oh, yes. So, I like to say a few things. First off, I guess you can consider this kind of an update. One, I'm now starting to stream on a semi-regular basis. What does a semi-regular basis mean? Basically, whenever I feel like streaming. So, honestly, might just be a random time when I stream, but I'll most likely be streaming Call of Duty for one thing, so Call of Duty gameplay might stop for a bit. Not so sure. I'm not so sure if it's gonna just, you know, be a stream-only game, or if I just do it on my off time, or whenever I feel like playing it. Which is probably never, which is why I'm gonna be streaming it, so... Get the fuck over here! Two, this is regarding streams in general, really. But regarding streams, as I said, they'll be random. I really won't give much, you know, I won't be planning them at all. They'll just be whenever I feel like doing a live stream. So the best way to keep up to date on when I want to do a stream is gonna be on my Twitter. Because I will normally tweet ahead of time when I'm gonna be doing a live stream. So... It's probably a good idea to follow me on Twitter for that, unless you're just going to be... Because I will post a video on YouTube, but I'll most likely post a tweet beforehand, like prior, probably like 10 minutes or so before I even post the video. So that's always good to know. Another thing, people suck ass and they need to stop killing me. I hate it. They get... Okay, hold on. Wait, oh, fucking shit! I hate knifers. Hate them. But yes, I have been streaming recently. Not a lot. I'm only just making this announcement now because I finally got streaming to work very well. Please die. Oh, fuck! Because the day before it, I actually did a live stream for about 2 hours or so, played some Dark Souls, which is another thing. Some games will be very exclusive to only live streams. So I will only be playing certain games during live streams. So like Dark Souls. I started a Dark Souls Let's Play, and that's only going to be exclusive there. I will be uploading highlights from the stream to YouTube, most likely, just for the fun of it. You know, some people don't catch the stream, and some people might want to watch all the stream, but they might want to see all the fun highlights that happen during it. I don't think... Okay, I did get the final kill. Because I play Call of Duty on there, I play Dark Souls, and there's another thing. I want to have some suggestions. What do you think I should play during live streams? And this is only going to be console games, mind you. So, it could be a game that I've already played on this, that I've already done Let's Plays on, and you will just want to see me play through it again. Or it could just be some multiplayer games you might want to join in and have some fun. I don't know, I'll take suggestions and whatnot. I don't really know if I'll be recording Call of Duty anytime soon, if I'm going to be streaming it. But I most likely will be recording it on the side, too. I have 118 win. Wait, really? I'm pretty sure that's just my overall everything. I don't think that's... I have half my kills in this one game mode. Go figure. Huh. Maybe I should stop playing. I mean, I'm at 32,000 on the dot. Or 300... whatever, I don't care. Not 32,000. I forget how to say that. 3,200, that's right. I think that's how you say it. I don't care. Numbers is weird. No! Fuck it! Nuketown! I hate Nuketown. Fuck Nuketown. It's a shitty map. I hate it. I can't stress that out enough. I don't like this fucking map. I'm trying to think. Is there any other thing I have to talk about? Let's see. Live streams. Possible games on live streams. Suggestions for live streams. You guys can play with me during live streams. You guys can talk to me during live streams too. I'm trying to think of anything else. Any other kind of update on my... I can't really think of any update, really, at this point. I mean, I had a few ideas, but now I can't think of them. This is why I need a pen and paper to write things down. Or I need some near me at all times. I'm probably gonna get killed. Boom! Yes! Woohoo! Who's following me? Oh, oh, are you? Fucking. Get the fuck over here. I love the KSG when I can get kills with it. Oh, what the fuck? Are you? Fucking shit. Are the. Oh my. Son of a. Kill everyone. Fucking mass hysteria. Fucking got set back. I swear. Like every time. Boom! Bitch! Get the fuck out of here! I'm trying to knife me. Fuck you! I'm tired of it. I hate people who fucking knife. If you can't play the game, don't bother. If you can't play this freaking game type, don't play it! I'll just run around and be a jackass and knife everyone. Why can't I kill you? What the fucking shit is this? You, stop it. You stole my kill. Oh, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? Point blank. Point blank with a burst shot. That wasn't even point blank, but I still got the kill. Okay, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my, fuck this kid. I hate knifers to all hell. Really fucking do. Alright. Oh shit. What the fuck? Fucking shit, I swear to God. Okay, I fucking swear. Where is this kid? Fuck that knifer and fuck you. No! Who's behind me? Who's behind me? I had to fucking like watch my back now for this knifing bitch. Kill him! What the? Look at that! Look at that fucking piece of shit! I fucking hate. What the? Who saw my kill? Shit! Look at that! I'm so far behind now because I got fucking backstabbed twice. Fuck you! I need a win. I need to show these people what for after getting stabbed fucking twice. What? How did I kill you? Wait, hold up. I'm doing something. I couldn't fucking get my knife out. Are you kidding me? I was mashing that like crazy. Fuck that knifing whore. Fuck you. I'll better fucking kill him. All right. Where's this kid? No, get away from me. Boom, bitch. Hold on! I got this! Don't you run away from me! Are you fucking God damn it! Holy fucking shit! How are you? Fuck Call of Duty! Gotcha, you fucking piece of shit! Fucking got set back 5 times! God damn this game! Fuck it, look at this. He's running right to knife me. Piece of crap. These are the kind of people I hate. People who don't play the fucking game right. And the kid had 15 kills somehow. And he didn't get freaking one. Because he just knifed everyone left and right, didn't he? Was that the whole Yeah, because he had 15 stabs. Piece of shit. Fuck this, I'm not playing in this freaking lobby. What calling card did I just get? Or was this from another game? I swear, fucking people piss me off when they do that. And I'm joining a game in late, so I'm probably not even gonna win. Then again, wow, I'm really joining in late. What the fuck? Come on, gotcha! I can come back to a certain point, at least. Might not be able to win, but I can always come back. I've done it before. I mean, doesn't work out all the time, but I've done it before. No one's over here. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, nice. Gotcha. Gotta get out of here. What? I don't even bother with kill camps. I'm not even gonna bother questioning that. It's Call of Duty. Shit like this happens all the time. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Most of the time, I get freaking low one hits on that that distance. Boom! Someone's behind me. Are you? Well, I'm not winning this, definitely. Some guy's already on the. He's gonna be on crossbow in like a few seconds. What the fuck? Someone up there? Gotcha! What the? Where did that come from? This shit, man! Oh, don't touch me! Got him! Got you! Got you! Gonna fuck you up too! I'm gonna fuck you up too! I'm gonna fuck everyone up! Anyone else? No? Good! Oh, what the fuck is this? Apparently not fucking anyone up because I got double teamed. Whatever, I'll take it. Can't win them all. Unless you're me, then you can win all of them. That's a lie, actually. Boom! Who's coming up here? No one? Alright. Oh wait, I just ran right past him, didn't I? No, shit, dude! Okay, he's on the ballistic knife. That's not fun, for me. Come on, hurry up, I gotta kill someone! Alright, oh shit, someone's coming! Ah, damn it. I know it's gonna be impossible for me to win now, but there's always the chance I can get far enough where I can say I did pretty damn good. Which actually I'm doing right now, but... Yeah, I did pretty good. I mean, I almost broke the top if I got to the rockets. So, whatever. That was a pretty short one, actually. I was hoping not to get some game like this, but whatever. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Whatever. You know what? I ended up winning two in a row, and then I lost one. And then I got knifed a lot, too. But whatever, I guess this is a good enough way how to end a session. Me not getting pissed off completely to no end, even though I'm completely pissed off still about that fucking knifer. So, whatever. So, again, recap. Live streamings are starting now. They will be random times. Best way to get times would be following me on Twitter and whatnot. I'll still post videos saying where it is. If you just want to not worry about the videos and all that stuff and want to know when I'm streaming right away, you can follow me on Twitch. The link will be in my description and is also my about page on YouTube. If you go to my channel, you just go to the about section. I don't really know how much easier that is. Just click that, you scroll down, you'll see my links, all my links that I normally have that are links. That's about it. And if you have been, thanks for watching. And fuck knifers.